You may be wondering how I got here. Well, it all began when our Mayor Duncan and our Sheriff Banquo were murdered. Then this chump Macbeth took over. He's been head of this town now for 6 months, and things haven't been worse. Now this here's Lady Macbeth. She's the silver-tongued devil that's been riding Macbeth like a horse. These two right here are Samson and Eskimo Joe. They're Macbeth's main men.
And me, I'm Macduff, just a simple guy attending the mayor's dinner. I was never asking for any trouble.
Really like to thank y'all for joining me tonight at dinner, and the town of Gainesville for welcoming me as their new mayor. Dad, I'd also like to say thank you to sweet Honey Buns, my wife, for this amazing meal she's prepared for us this evening. And I really hope y'all do enjoy.
Oh, sweetie, stop it.
You know I'm just messing with you, Honey Buns. I love you.
A toast to the new mayor of Gainesville.
You're here.
You're here.
Macbeth.
Banquo.
Macbeth.
Macbeth! What are you doing here?
No. Macbeth does this every once in a while. No need to worry. I think it's time for us to go to bed. Please excuse the mayor and I. He doesn't feel too well. Y'all can leave whenever you need to. What the hell were you doing in there?
I saw Banquo at the table. I saw him at the table.
You almost got us caught. You almost bore a cover. Do you want him to know that you killed Banquo?
I'm sorry.
No.
I'm sorry.
Macbeth. Just go to bed. Just go to bed, Macbeth.
Need to go see Radagast.
Chief Radagast, I need your help.
I knew you'd seek my help, and I have what you need.
Oh, you got what I need! Last time you gave me what I needed, I saw Banquo turn into Spider Monkey Gregor for 5 days! Got questions I need answered!
Didn't your parents teach you any manners? Come with me.
See what the bones have to say.
Very interesting.
What do you see?
Beware Macduff.
Macduff? Last time I saw Macduff, he castigated one of my cattle head before proper euthanasia. What else do you see?
There is one more thing. It is for you to not worry about any one woman born. for they bring no harm to you.
All right. I know what I have to do now.
Where am I?
You are in my house. And I must ask you, why were you in the desert? I mean, no food, water, no source of transportation.
You seem like you're a man on the run.
It's Macbeth and Lady Macbeth. They've gone crazy.
Whoa, easy boy. What are you talking about?
They murdered Banquo. We have to stop them.
Can I help you?
Howdy. I'm looking for the one named Macduff.
Well, I believe he is right here.
I'm Macduff. What's it to you?
Sir. Macbeth. He killed your entire family.
I'm gonna kill him. I'm gonna kill that man!
Look, if revenge is what you want, then I cannot stop you. But if you're gonna do it, then you're gonna do it the right way.
The south is no place to have a slow draw. You pull, aim, glushk! Shoot them right between the eyes. You ever shot a gun before?
Well, yeah.
No, no, no. Nay! You shoot straight shooter. Right between the eyes.
Oh, okay.
Yes. What's your favorite finger?
Well, I like this one.
No! The trigger finger.
We'll test your accuracy by shooting these bottles. 4 shots, 4 kills.
No matter what's going on around you, those cans took your family! Shoot them! You only have 6 shots, shoot them!
Use those mean cans, make the gun your minsk, yeah.
Wow, shoot them up. Now are you ready for something a little more difficult?
The sport of a long shot is an art. You find your stroke, and you paint with it.
Wait, why are we killing these men?
The Macbeth foot soldiers, the bad men. Hurry, the other one is a scamper. And remember, only one shot. Ooh, that is my favorite color, yeah. Macduff, I've never quite met anyone like you before. Your shot is the purest I've ever seen, purer than my own. Are you ready for Macbeth?
Of course I'm ready for Macbeth.
His name's Cain. He had a horse along the countryside. I saw him ride. He had a gun. I knew him well. Oh, I heard him singing. I knew he loved someone.
Hold these for a second. Need to get ready for action. You have your game face on?
Got it.
Let's do it.
Hello there.
Guten Tag.
In my bone, cause I wanna get it on till I die. In my bone, cause I wanna get it on till I die. Get it on till I die. Get it on till I die. Y'all remember me. Y'all remember me.
What incarnation was that?
I don't know, boss, but I am waiting to find out. Let's make it to the forest.
In my wrong, cause I wanna get it on till I die. In my wrong, cause I wanna get it on till I die. Get it on till I die. Get it on till I die. Y'all remember me.
I like the way you die.
In my wrong, cause I wanna get it on till I die. In my wrong, cause I wanna get it on till I die. Get it on till I die.
Macbeth and Samson. They're headed to the forest. Let's get them.
Macbeth! That little squirt Macduff! Get him, Samson!
Why are you fooling?
ambush the right side.
You flank him. I'll keep him distracted.
Get the diversion.
Your wife squealed like a 5-year-old piggy. I showed her the art of the Kama Sutra.
Side to side, baby, back and forth. God above and the devil below you.
It's over, Macbeth. Retire your weapon.
You're right. Later, Samson. Macbeth!
Oh! Oh!
Don't you know, Macduff? I can't be killed by anybody woman born.
I say otherwise.
I was born by C-section, mother liquor.
Well, I'll see you in hell, Macduff.
I like the way you die, boy.
Their vengeance is his, but I'ma do it first. I'm gonna handle my business in the name of the law.